time of the second attempt. 2-0 at half-time to Port Vale. Now watch this incident. The number 9, Steve Cooper, felled, but then clearly retaliating. A long consultation follows between the referee, Gerald Ashby, an accountant, and the linesman. Gerald Ashby making his first appearance as a referee at Oakwell. And the decision I would have thought inevitable, although Steve Cooper professes to be surprised.